feels so wonderful to have such talagang parang sobrang lakas na pelikula na hindi pa man yung Valentine weekend, kung tutuusin, yung opening day talaga, ganun kalakas.
Massive.
Hindi siya nagsisink in sa akin eh.
Hanggang no. Ngayon, di ba?
No.
Talaga?
When Miko told me yesterday sa Star Cinema na maka 20 plus na tayo, sabi ko, malaki na ba yun? Hindi ko na kasi alam yung gauge eh. Hindi, para for me, it's a blessing na it's doing good sa box office. But more than that, I guess,
it's... Now that we're telling you that is a huge hit. Now that we're telling you that it is a sa Gargantua, napakalaking hit talaga siya. I mean, ano ang iyong reaction?
Hindi ko talaga alam dito.
You know, I'll put it this way. Ilalatag ko ng ganito, Piol. And I'll be very direct. I'll be very straightforward. My perception in the past years, na parang nanamlay ka, lalo na sa pelikula.
What's funny about it?
I'll continue. And then, parang nanamlay ka. And I told Inang this, Olivia Lamasan. And people were saying, after watching the trailer, na parang ito yung pelikula kung saan si Piolo makakabalik. Na-prove kahapon, nung isang araw, na you're so back. Na para bagang nagkaisa ang buong bayan, nag-connive ang buong universe. I mean, you are
so back. To affirm that you are a box office star and one of the most respected, romantic, dramatic actors of our time.
Yun ang latag namin.
Oo, yun, di ba? Parang... Ne, wala.
You were about to say something. Go ahead.
No, it's quite funny because it was going downward spiral, diba? For so many years, all my movies were not doing so good. And so at this time, parang for me, for this movie to make it big in the box office, parang, okay, thank you.
I love you for your honesty.
Seriously.
You know why? Because you were very experimental. You were doing a lot of adventurous is the word. Ang dami mong pelikula, you know, you were doing
I always wanted to do something out of the box because parang for a time I was already jaded. You know, doing rom-coms and everything.
Pero PJ, parang, this is your core. Yeah, ang sinasabi ngayon ng masang Pilipino, sinasabi ngayon sa'yo ng manunood ng pelikulang Pilipino, this is you. Will you do another romantic, dramatic movie after this?
That's why I had to ask Inang. Sabi ko, for a time, I was really challenged because sabi ko, Nang, I lost my passion. I don't know how to do this anymore. Yeah, for that confrontation scene alone, sabi ko, I had to ask her, Nang, sabi ko, can I have a drink? Because hindi ko alam how to do this. I was really challenged. I was really nervous.
Because for a long time, you were doing a lot of materials out of the box, di ba?
And at the same time, it was, for me, nothing different.
So when I was... trabaho na lang?
It became work. Of course, I'm happy. I'm blessed, you know. But more than that, parang I wasn't sure if I was ready to do another rom-com.
Now, we ask you the same question. Are you ready to do another one after this? After the whole public, after the people of the Philippines said, hey, this is what we love you to do.
And, hey, in love kami sa'yo.
Yes.
Hey, gusto namin pagnasahan ang katawan mo.
Hindi lang yan, hey, in love kami sa'yo pag vulnerable ka. Hey, in love kami. Di ba?
Gusto namin na nasasaktan ka ng babae kasi may hustisya pala.
Or we just love you, period. Muna, hindi ka lang nagsasalita. Would you do another rom-com?
Yeah.
Di ba?
Yeah, yeah, oo naman. hindi mo talaga, it's all, it's parang for
pero
me.
Pero sarap ng feeling na yan, lumulutang.
You're in a day.
Sa kaligayahan.
Yes,
kasi naman lumulutang kaysa sa kalungkutan, di ba?
That's true. Kagabi bisita namin si Tony Gonzaga.
I saw it,
I was trying to remember what you're saying, but sabi niya, unang leksyon na kanyang natutunan, I value what you have. Tanong, what is the one thing that you have today that you value the most?
Faith.
Wow.
More than anything in this world.
Sabi niya, when she was talking about the movie, na-realize niya that things happen for a reason.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have the same realization while doing the movie?
Yes.
She was sad last night, you know, withdrawal syndrome. You worked together for 8 months. Do you have the same feeling?
Separation anxiety, I should
parang
say.
Parang malulungkot ito, no? For such a huge hit. Tony was in tears.
Just
baka kung ano, in a different situation, had Tony not been in a relationship, baka it could have been something else.
Would that be possible?
Like, ganung feeling,
PJ,
right?
Would that be possible?
Bakit?
That would have been possible. Hindi lang natuloy, di ba?
Pwede off-cam. Huwag naman.
Nangyayari yun talaga, promise.
Happy birthday.
An experience.
You did try. And there was a moment when talagang sinubukang ligawan.
I think kaya naman umiiyak-iyak si Tony.
Ah, talaga? Palagay mo? Kaya siya umiiyak dahil may kinalaman?
Hindi, because you have to have truth.
Yes.
No, okay. But I admire her for staying faithful to her boyfriend.
In spite of massive temptation?
Why not?
Ah, okay.
Oo, diba?
PJ, sabi rin ni Tony, one of the lessons that she also learned was that you have to learn how to forgive yourself. Mm-hmm. Hindi na namin masyadong na-probe, wala tayo masyadong oras. But ikaw, through these years, kung may isang bagay na pinatawad mo rin ang sarili mo, what is it?
I've forgiven myself for all the failures I've committed, for all the wrong things I've done, but through it...
You're hard on yourself, no?
I've always been hard on myself. Pero alam ko na through all those hardships, it taught me to be a better person.